Hello everybody, and welcome back. A game crashed again. I don't know why this time, but it did. Okay, so that happened. Yo, what's up? How are you doing?
I don't suppose we can talk this out.
I don't know how to say your username. But what's good? I'm doing okay. Just playing some Marvel Avengers. Oh, how do you hit? Okay, X. Okay. Bruh, I was right by a health item too. Are you fucking kidding me? Wow, okay.
You look new.
I don't suppose we can talk this out.
Oh, see, like, how? How does it lock on like that? I don't understand. That makes zero sense. I'm just gonna... Yeah, that's what you get. See, like, oh my god, oh my god, what the fuck? Wow, what is this bullshit? Yeah, that's what you get. You fucking chuckle fuck. I fucking can't. What is even? Just stay the fuck down. I don't fucking. What the fuck? I don't know what just happened, but the difficulty went from fucking 0 to 100. Like, you can't dodge that either. You gotta fucking take it. Fucking suck my dick. Suck it. Holy shit. Okay. Like, oh my fuck! And then there's Thor just fucking judging me. You dick cheese. Oh. Give me that. Bitch, die! Fuck! Finally, I swear to God. I swear. Oh my shit. Are you fucking. Oh. Oh god.
Got the gas under control.
Oh yay, fucking more. Are you fucking what? Okay, I missed that. I'm taking you out first. Okay, well I ran into that.
They're transferring the Inhumans. Hope I'm not too late.
We got contact, people!
I don't know how I did that. I'm finding something that's not really there. What's up, Siege? Oh man.
They must have moved most of them. Be here, Kamala, please.
What are, who do you think you are, Captain America? I can do this all day, bruh. Of course. Just fucking spam. Did it. Got it. Fuck. Okay. I don't know how much of that fight I'm gonna have to do again. I'm not looking forward to it. Thank you. Okay, finally.
Unlock the door. Picking locks was so much less of a hassle.
Go that way.
That terrace leads to the inhuman holding cells. Tiny Dancer doesn't have as much fight as Black Widow, does it? Took you long enough to figure it out. I thought you were the brains behind this operation.
I am. It's nice to be appreciated.
Ooh.
So if you're running the show, what's the end game? You and George are using inhumans for your adeptors. That regenerative formula keeps them alive just long enough for you to harvest their power. But I have grander aspirations. Replacing the Avengers. Not everything is about you.
Well, that's not even fair, but okay.
Thank you.
I can take it. Fuck! And I'm gonna have to fight that, start the fight all over again, aren't I? And that's, I got so far! But in the end, it doesn't even matter.
Shut it off.
Finally.
Monica, nice suit. You've caused me enough problems. And I'm not done yet. Where's the girl, Monica?
Oh, shit. Wait, is she the girl who does the voice for Leela from Futurama? And the mother from Smart House? Holy shit. The refuse.
Where are you taking the Inhumans? Somewhere safe.
toys to you.
What? Here we go, finally.
Monica.
Oh.
You've got a lot to answer for. Where did you move the Inhumans?
Wouldn't you like to know?
Damn it. You won't get off that easy. I've got a special guest here. Binder. She's coming with us.
Teenage girl, brown hair, about yay high.
Yeah, in the cells. She wouldn't come with us though.
Just go. Kamala.
Black Widow? What are you doing? Come on. Let's get out of here.
I'm going home. To Jersey. I don't know who I was kidding. No hero.
I don't know, I got a Quinjet full of people who would disagree with you.
I couldn't control it. I keep passing out. I blew it.
Hey. Mistakes are gonna happen. To be honest, Jersey wasn't my finest hour either.
Tiny Dancer.
Look, kid. You're already a hero. The only one left to convince is yourself. Come on. Let's get the hell out of here.
Are you okay?
I'm sorry. I messed up.
It's okay. Why don't you get inside? Tiny bits.
It's good to see you too, Bruce.
Like that daring rescue in the nick of time.
You fishing for a compliment, Tony? Meet me on the command deck, all right? We have a short window to make our next move while AIM's still on the back foot.
Right, right. Pleasantries later. Got it.
Hello, my lovelies. Did you miss me? It's been years. I just can't get rid of you, can I? Who do I want to be today?
Yeah. We're gonna get that first.
All right, gotta head to the command deck. Where are we with security?
It's a mess. We're working hard to get the grid rewired again.
Thanks again. For, well, everything.
You've helped me more than you know, Kamala.
Weary adventurer, live in your ear.
Your help.
This is gonna take a while.
Security check.
Okay, Tony. We need to show the world what AIM's been up to.
And I've got the perfect opportunity. The AIM experience in Manhattan. The media launch for Tarquin's new adaptors. Every network will be there. It would be a perfect place for promising Inhumans to suddenly reappear.
We have to be careful, though.
It crashed
AIM will
twice.
Bury the truth and kill any remaining prisoners rather than risk exposure.
Well,
we need
technically
the location of their lab so we can lock it down.
Good thing you captured Tarleton's second in command.
If someone can get her to slip, it'll be Bruce.
He's already volunteered.
Not bad, Tony. Head on down to the interrogation.
I think three times, I don't know.
I'll let Bruce know he's on deck.
Miss Romanoff, Dr. Pym would like a word with you at the war table at your earliest convenience.
Greetings from the anthill. Natasha, thanks for helping save the day back at Ames Prison, and for everything you did as Tiny Dancer. I wonder who our mysterious guardian angel was.
Anytime, Hank. Sometimes dirty hands do the best work.
True. And how the hell did you folks get the Chimera online, let alone airborne, without Terrigen?
The Chimera has the same standard engines as older helicopters. It's kind of like a hybrid car. But, you know, cool.
Something tells me this isn't just a thank you call, Doctor.
Guilty as charged. We did a little digging in the data you sent me from the prison. AIM was able to successfully transport most of the Inhumans. I've tracked the ship, but we'll need someone to go in after it.
We'll do whatever we can.
Thanks. I've already uploaded some mission details to your war table. Hail out.
Miss Romanoff, welcome back to the Chimera. I have intel on the potential AIM defectors that you transmitted to me during your time as Tiny Dancer. I've marked a location on the war table that should be of interest to you.
Thanks, Jarvis. It's good to have you handling mission details for me again.
Just like old times, as they say.
gonna do this. So I can get some more costumes for the characters.
Hey, Bruce. What is it, Jarvis?
Per your request, I've been scanning for residual gamma radiation. I've detected large quantities coming from a complex deep inside AIM territory.
AIM and gamma? How?
Monica's trying to replicate my research. I gave her everything she needed.
I'm sorry, Bruce.
I trusted her.
I assume you'd like to infiltrate the facility.
And make sure she's stopped. Yes.
Where are we headed?
I've uploaded the coordinates to the Quinjet.
Since Monica co-founded AIM, Dr. Banner has feared the amount of gamma radiation research she amassed while they were colleagues. Recently, I've detected residual gamma radiation coming from a remote AIM facility. Dr. Banner would like you to infiltrate the gamma radiation lab and destroy any research you find.
Sorry that the menu loading screen is taking forever, so there's that. Actually, you know what? Why don't I do this?
Dr. Banner has pre-recorded a message for you, Hulk.
Hey, big guy. If Monica's there, just do the job, okay? Listen to Jarvis and Kamala if they tell you to rein it in. And, thank you. You're stopping what I can.
The gamma readings are coming from an underground facility not far from your current location.
Territory.
Yes. There will be significant resistance on your path.
Doing great.
There it is. Time to take out those guards.
It's the Hulk. Don't let him inside.
That's dope. What game are you playing?
Unlikely. AIM's holdings were diminutive when Abomination first appeared. It is possible he was enhanced here, however.
Not comforting.
This is the server floor for AIM's Gamma Research Program.
Hulk smash.
They're inside. Don't let them get to the servers.
Look for a chest containing special resources nearby.
Disappointed it's over.
A resistance ally is in trouble nearby and needs your help. That terminal will give you access to the Gamma Laboratory ahead. data is housed on several servers to prevent loss during power failures. You will have to destroy them all to prevent further experiments.
Security, what's going on? I'm getting alerts across the board.
I'll handle it, Doctor. All units, stop them!
It appears Dr. Rappaccini is aware of your presence.
Security! One of the servers has gone dark. What are you doing up there?
Why didn't they just revive me? What the fuck is that? Like, sometimes you can be revived, sometimes it says, nope, you have to do it from the very beginning. I don't understand that, but okay.
This is the server floor for AIM's Gamma Research Program.
Hulk smash.
They're inside. Don't let them get to the servers.
That terminal will give you access to the Gamma Laboratory ahead. Research data is housed on several servers to prevent loss during power failures. You will have to destroy them all to prevent further experiments.
Security, what's going on? I'm getting alerts across the board.
I'll handle it, Doctor. All units, stop them!
It appears Dr. Rappaccini is aware of your presence.
Up there. you could do is look me in the eye while you destroy my work.
You know what you are.
The elevator has been unlocked. You may proceed down into the facility.
And here we go.
Seems like the big guy doesn't like Monica very much either.
I do not have much data on the shared emotional relationships between Dr. Banner and the Hulk.
Could be he's like a bloodhound who can sense bad people just from sound.
I'm not sure he'd appreciate the comparison.
Don't care.
You really are that gullible, aren't you?
Wait, what?
Barricade the door. Protect the research lab.
There is a chest with special resources close to your location.
Nurse,
I miss my Unibeam!
Kill the Hulk.
Our pleasure, Doctor.
Why is Hulk invisible? Okay.
Kill the Hulk.
Our pleasure, Doctor.
Thank you.
I've made myself clear.
Here's this gamma research installation has been rendered inoperable.
Make sure Bruce gets this message. You are going to regret this with every fiber of your being.
Okay.
I don't think you will. The Avengers are going to take you down, Monica. It's only a matter of time.
I appreciate the assist on this mission. I know you're not a fan of Code Green, but in order to bring the world back in balance, we need you out in the field. Destroying Monica's gamma research should keep her from creating an army of abominations. But, just in case, I've directed Jarvis to keep an eye out for any more signs of gamma emissions. If she brings another lab online, you'll be there to smash it.
Okay, so I have to do it. Okay, so we're gonna
thank you.
do this one real quick.
Ready to stretch your legs, Miss Khan? I've recently learned puns. I hope you like them. I would say that is worthy of the Avenger name, wouldn't you?
Pawn lock damage.
Training begins now.
So like, why does it have
getting
to
close? Training begins now.
There we go.
Here we go.
Are you kidding me right now? No. Well, we'll have to restart it. That just happened. And now I have to restart it. Oh boy. Yup. Well, the first two times was OBS crashing. It wasn't the game. And now the game just crashed. The thing is, I think it auto saves. Main thing is I want to change Kamala's outfit because hers right now is super trash. I'm fine with the others, it's just her outfit right now is so cringe. Oh boy. What's up, everybody? Damn loading screens, I tell you what, man. So, how everybody doing? I've been good. I've been doing good. If this game crashes again, I'm probably gonna call it off tonight, but I'm going to stream Doctor Who because I feel like playing a game, and if this crashes one more fucking time, I'm done with this for right now. But I'll probably continue it tomorrow. Cause I'm pretty far into the story. Just got Black Widow. I need Thor. I don't know what else from there. It'd be really dope if we could play Ant-Man though. Ant-Man would be fun. I mean, if they're gonna get exclusive like heroes on PlayStation 4, which would be Spider-Man, which I'm gonna have to buy just to play that character because I like Spider-Man. It's kind of dumb, but I mean, if they're gonna do that, at least make a PC exclusive character. At least make it Ant-Man. I'm down. I am super down.
Hey, Kamala.
Why am I only seeing black right now? I don't know what's going on. You're joking, right? Okay. Well, I'm gonna end this live stream here, guys. If you're new here, don't forget to hit subscribe, hit the notification bell to be notified of all future live streams and uploads. Don't forget to hit that like or dislike button depending on your like or dislike of this. I will see you guys in the next video. Wolf out. Yep, it crashed again because it's all black. I nothing's happening. I just hear sound. I hear it, but nothing's happening. So what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna end the stream and I'm gonna play Doctor Who VR. So I'm not watching Doctor Who. I'm gonna be playing the game. I'm going to be playing Doctor Who VR, so I'm basically just going to switch this stream over to Doctor Who VR. So, see you in that stream.